and soft coming back with a smack. Beat marathon, I'm a killer on the track. Never mind, and soft coming back with a smack. Last year, fools never lost his back. Thirsty for blood, even more just like that.
Season with a whole new look.
Where do I sign up?
Well, it's not an all-star thing, so former champions can't compete.
Fair. Guess I can kick back and watch someone else murder their way to glory.
Check out the new Murder Circus app on your phone. You can catch all the action there.
I'm
just waiting for my shot. Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank. Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go...
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire. Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit. We need the Nawali for this. Plan B. Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Better you than me. Made it. Shouldn't have done that.
Let's get him!
How's it going back there?
I'm with Kev. His bike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead.
It's plan C.
We'll be right there.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. Good thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Gah! Shit, Nina, stay back. They got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D.
Mm.
unauthorized entry detected.
Screw hot wiring. I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now.
Closing in.
You better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
I can taste that money already.
Stay and I'll kill you. Watch it. I could get a performance bonus for this.
They decoupled the train.
Nina, I need a lift.
I'll have to drop off the Nawali and come back for him.
Do it!
Is that plan E?
Technically, it's plan B again.
This is no time for whiteboards, Eli.
I'm here. Hop on.
Let's catch that train.
Is that?
Oh, shit.
Panteros, take the train. Find the money. Kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nawali. Fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess plan E? Meatheads think you can steal our heist?
I warned you, Marshal, and you, Saints!
This score is ours!
To you.
We're not afraid of you or Marshall.
It's the museum all over again.
This train is no match for my trucks.
Those helicopters are dropping Panteros like confetti. Nobody robs this train but the Saints.
Try to contain them.
Panteros, kill your enemies.
Damn, gotta reload.
Really wouldn't mind the Nawali right about now. Nina, any ETA?
Not yet! I'm dealing with Panteros here too!
Feel your hand, you mother scratcher!
We're almost there!
Watch yourselves. Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no, wow, you just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
Your ass is dead!
Another turret! Follow my lead!
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
I'm
coming for that money.
Beating will not stop me.
That's right! Sergio's dead! Thanks to us!
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here.
Good time.
Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean.
Yes, once. In the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
You'll pay for that!
Hold your courage.
Extra jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nawali.
Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right?
You're in deep shit now.
I can go! Yeah. Somebody give me some good news!
You're near the front. The money must be... Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
Your what?
I'm calling this Plan F. F for fuck it. Welcome to Plan F, motherfuckers! Next time, build a smaller train. Now you're fucked. All right. Jesus! Fuck! What was that?
That falling VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is! I see the money car!
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mug-moses. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
What? Whoa. Slow down.
Okay. We'd almost killed Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Yo, have you heard? Doc Ketchum is back. He's got a whole new season with a whole new look.
Where do I sign up?
Well, it's not an all-star thing, so former champions can't compete.
Fair. Guess I can kick back and watch someone else murder their way to glory.
Check out the new Murder Circus app on your phone. You can catch all the action there.
What's up, Kev?
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Three shakes are not...
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees...
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah! Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're going to need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it, Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah!
Watch yourself.
Hey, you neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole! After it was stolen from other people.
I are a bad enemy to have.
I don't see him. You shit!
You had it in me.
Now.
Disrupting the market, FTW.
We're attacking an idol's real stuff.
Assert more power.
Is at the bottom of those stairs. And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it. They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
That's predictable. So was one. Bet you even brought
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way. Let's murk this tool. Really,
you're here are the haters now.
Where the
Silence won't win silence!
Let's think. If the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah!
Playing hide and seek? I welcome your hate.
Still got it.
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
Eh, no worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina! Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We're gonna need a lot of speed to get the jet ski onto the yacht. What are you gonna do? Swim all the way there? You'll destroy the...
Launch it in, Kevin!
Let's go find the Codex.
I'm sorry, did you think you were safe here?
I got this on lock. Get behind something.
Attack from both sides! I've got the flash cracker ready!
You got grass balls!
What the fuck are you doing on our yacht?
Like you did.
My turn.
Hey, boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Say you're sorry.
Found them!
Better you than me.
You won't hit me with that.
You tell everybody the Saints took your prize!
I kill idiots like you for fun!
I have one whole mood.
The Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement!
You just sealed your fate. Blow up to bits! Ah!
Duck!
Ha! We got the code! Oh, shit! It's booby-trapped!
Again?
I'm getting real tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again.
I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah! I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot! Run! We got the codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell. Yeah.
Huh. Waiting for this since the museum.
Move forward!
I did that. That was me.
Blast cracker!
Like hurt. I chipped a nail?
Like sheeple to the slaughter. Threaten the collective? A new world will rise.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Now it's my turn.
No! You'll get the codex wet! We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Gonna be nice, but fuck that.
You better run. Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Whoa, things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously, why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains, it's almost enough to make you question your whole way of—
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home! You give them a reason not to follow us!
Give it up!
What?
You'll never catch us!
All right.
Cone AF, losers. Nice shirt, more power.
Woohoo! Oh, hell no. Codex is ours, assholes!
Nice. You still haven't learned not to fuck with the Saints?
I'm gonna take a jump. Where are the haters now?
My turn.
Peeled off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the Codex, and fucked up Collective HQ?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah. Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who have had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come, you just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Yo! Setting up for the party. But word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
We may get a little trouble from some isolated groups, but as a whole, I'd say we've broken the idols.
Holy shit! Los Panteros are in total confusion since we killed Sergio.
Cut off the head and the snake dies, huh?
They may still flail around a bit. But they'll never be a serious threat to us again.
Good. One gang down.
Hello again. This is really great.
I won't try to kill you if you let me out. Promise!
Hiya, boss.
Is that new?
Sup, Chief?
I like the themes you're going for.
Fine.
Hey there.
Love it. Hey, this is cool. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Is that new?
Wow, I'm not even high.
Hey, Kev just showed up with the party supplies. Wanna lend a hand with decorating?
Sure. How can I say no to streamers?
Do you think we have enough crate paper?
Come again?
Crate paper. Do we have enough?
It's crepe paper with a P.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Sorry, folks. Party's over.
Who the fuck are you?
Chet Drummond, Marshall General Counsel. The Saints are now a wholly owned subsidiary of Marshall Defense Industries.
Ha! No?
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking Marshall interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick.
Atticus thinks that we're gonna roll over while he takes what we built? Fuck that! I am declaring all-out war on that asshole!
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know, Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm gonna fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine. I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm gonna fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
What do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
See? Tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying, we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first, so everyone can calm down, and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him. Am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
Looks like the gang's all here.
There we go. We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is.
You give us our criminal empire back!
Get in their place! You didn't get the memo. We own you. That on that. Think I won't kill you?
Atticus, you son of a bitch! Come down here and fight me!
Much as I'd love to see Atticus fight his own battles for once, that is not his style.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
You and me.
I'll pay a dollar to whoever kills this asshole.
I'll stay here with the crew and hold off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe. I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Nah, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years, okay? Except for in this fucking elevator! Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help you with?
Ugh, this shitty...
Going to cover! Ah! You're going down!
Yeah, I got it.
Let's see how you like it!
Let's die!
Thought they could kill me?
Ugh.
Won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting through...
Welcome to Marshall Legal.
Shit, it's a trap!
There's snipers on the upper floor. I should snipe him back.
Cover! I'm supposed to be scared.
Fuck, those snipers are pinning us down.
Oh, here we go.
Where are they?
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
Down! I need to reload!
Was unwise. Gotta take those snipers out.
You two go on. I'll make sure no one follows you.
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition.
To Marshall Research and Development.
Looks like this elevator's the only way up.
So let's go.
Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Fine. No key card here. Go! Oh. Seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go ahead. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehire. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change a thing. I'll still own you, because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will win. I will always win.
Nothing here either.
Let's see how tough you are.
Oh! Me.
Can't hide here.
You're just asking for an ass whipping.
I'll give you 2 seconds to run.
Has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
No way.
Welcome to the Marshal Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting.
Well, shit.
One more down.
Gah! Ouch.
Gah! Ah! Ah! Move it in. This is for executives only.
Coming for you, you old bastard.
I need help!
It smells like privilege in here.
Weapon sideway! Target.
Bring in the reinforcements!
Gun, please!
Not for me!
Bad move.
Reloading!
Back up! Get in here!
I'm off out of here! Oh, that pack he's wearing! It's powering the guns!
Send in support!
You done fucked up now.
Now it's my turn. Ready for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I'm coming, motherfucker. Atticus, you son of a bitch. Wait, Myra Starr?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Well, then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right, you got yourself a deal.
Marshall is getting ready to host its annual expo. It'll be the perfect time to take Atticus down. Are you ready?
Past ready. I'll let you know when we're in position.
Good. I left you a thumb drive at a dead drop. You'll need the override codes on it.
Got it. Got the thumb drive. Myra, it's me. The crew's all set.
Fantastic. Atticus will be unveiling Marshall's new AI-powered tank at our expo today. You're going to steal the tank and cause mayhem in the city.
And how does that get Atticus fired?
A public debacle like this will cause Marshall's stock value to plummet. Once the board loses enough money, they'll drop Atticus like a two-ton turkey.
Got the ultimate garage rock hits to keep you amped while you hit the open road.
All right, team, we are go. What's your status?
I tailed Atticus to the expo. He's getting ready to give a press conference.
Good. I want his reaction on film. Who's next?
I'm at Hank and Claude's. They're ready to help us hack into the Marshall tank.
Have him limber up those fingers, then. Eli?
I'm on comms. I'm watching the market, and I've already shorted the stock.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. I'll go get the tank and start blowing shit up. I'm here.
You'll need physical access to the tank, so do something you wish to lure it out.
Hey, assholes! Your security is shit! I could do something me-ish with that APC turret.
You can't stop me!
You done fucked up. They've deployed the tank.
Great. Now get in the cockpit.
What?
You need to put the thumb drive in the control port. And at this point, it's probably safer inside than out.
I'm in. Now what?
Insert Myra's thumb drive with the override codes and you'll be good to go.
What is happening?
That was easy.
Guess Marshall never thought one of their bigwigs would help to boost one of their tanks.
All right, now that everyone thinks you're Marshall's state-of-the-art AI tank, go forth and destroy.
Does it matter what I blow up?
Whatever can be blown up should be blown up. The more public, the better. There's a strip mall near you that would make a good target.
This is the best day ever. I like it when you boom. Better you than me.
You'll make a bigger impact at the mall.
Thank you.
keep doing what you're doing. The stock market is starting to take notice.
This is cathartic.
One more down.
Nina, what's Atticus doing? Is he sweating yet?
The press is starting to turn up the heat. Here, listen.
Our goal at Marshall is to remove human error when it comes to the public safety.
Then how do you respond to reports of a rogue tank wreaking havoc in the city?
I say let a Marshall AI tank step in and stop it.
How do you respond to reports that the rogue tank is in fact a Marshall AI tank?
How dare you make false accusations? I'm gonna sue you, your paper, and your entire fucking family!
They're pulling him off stage. Oh, he looks pissed.
Make it clear!
Shit!
What is it?
The stock price is going up.
Why? I'm destroying their reputation.
Probably because the stock price is so low. Someone must be buying it up. Kev, get your hacker buddies to find out who it is.
Give us a sec. And it's Wes Paulson, owner of the Smelter's football team.
Well, he's about to regret his decision. I'm gonna go blow the hell out of that fucking Smelter statue.
Take out the Smelter statue.
That's for hijacking our stock scam.
Good. Paulson will back off now. The stock should go back down.
Uh-oh. Problem here. I can shoot, but can't move.
Looks like the drivetrain is overheating. We'll run a remote coolant flush, and you should be good to go.
You guys want to hurry up?
Us hurry up. It wouldn't have overheated if you weren't driving like a fucking rental.
It's a simple fix.
Hurry up.
Still got fuck. And now the guns aren't working.
Done. You're good to go.
Thank you. I'm going around to the front of the stadium to blow the shit out of this expo. Man, I really want to rub this in Atticus's face. Hank, Claude, patch the old fucker through.
Patching.
Atticus, my man, what's up?
What do you want? No, I don't have time for this.
Because of that Marshall tank busting up the city?
What do you know about that?
Oh, it's me.
What?
Yeah, we hacked your tank. It's been me the whole time.
You son of a bitch! When I get my hands on you...
You won't, because I'm in your tank.
Motherfuck!
Take that tank out now!
You just poked the bear.
Okay.
Oh my God, we're doing it. I just made so much fucking money shorting that stock.
You should buy something nice.
Buy something? No. We're reinvesting.
I trust you, Eli. Buy low, sell high.
You know what's low and guaranteed to go high when Myra Starr takes over? Marshall stock.
Okay, as long as I get a cut.
My, my. You actually did it.
Myra, glad you like my work. Now how's about we finish our deal?
To the point. I like it. Come to my office and we'll sign the paperwork.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You're just in time for the vote.
You think you could fire me? My family built this business. My name is on the goddamn building!
Our stock price is rock bottom, and our shareholders want your head.
It's the Saints! They exposed the frontier. They robbed my train. They ruined my good name!
We've done the risk assessment, and you are a liability.
Bullshit! This company's nothing without me!
The motion is to terminate Atticus Marshall and appoint me chair of the board. All in favor?
All opposed? You have a tie. Now what are you gonna do?
Let's ask the tiebreaker.
Looks like you're all out of lawyers.
You held up your end of the deal. And now, so have I. The Saints are all yours.
Thanks. We made a good team.
Don't go mistaking us for friends. This was business. You interfere with Marshall again, and you'll get the horns.
Looks like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signed in the Saints back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side have cleared out.
You think they'll come after us again?
Well, Myra's gonna have her hands full consolidating power for a while. She'll stay out of our way for the foreseeable future.
Ha! Marshall's down, the idols are down, Los Panteros are down, Santo Aliso fucking belongs to the Saints! Whoa.
That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
Right.
Hey, what's up? I don't mind the heat, as long as it ain't humid.
This is the life. What's up?
This is okay.